So on the expert level, we have the circuit, the line that we need to accomplish, but we don't have the tiles. So, okay. Maybe let's try to find those end tiles. So here and here, all this one cannot be placed here or here. So that means this tile will be placed in this orientation. Okay. Now let's try to find where it could be. It cannot be here. It can be here. Here. Okay, that's something good. Okay, what now? Let's see here if we can place something like this. No, I don't think so. Does not help me. Okay, what about this stuff? This stuff could go here. No, it couldn't go there. How about like this? Yeah, it could go like this. That this tile cannot be placed here and here, and there is no other way to be placed, so that means that this tile is not here, but it still can be placed here. Oh my god, that does not bring me any more closer to the answer. Okay, let's try this one. This one is not in this orientation because we need a straight one. Okay, that means this one is placed like this. So this one has to as we said, maybe here, maybe there. Okay. This one is also not possible. So it is like this. Also, this one is not a straight one. So it is like this. Oh, and another. We have to, but okay, here is impossible to place it to be in the correct orientation, so that means this one is here. No, that does not mean that this one is here. This one can also be placed here. And this one now. Now this one can be placed up there. Is also not placed like this. So it means it is a straight one. Okay. So here we have a straight one, and here we have a straight one. Those two are our end tiles. Then I have a free space. So Was something. Those levels are getting harder and harder. Oof. But I did solve it. I don't know how it will be when we reach master level, but until then, we have quite some puzzles left. Okay. 69. First of all, it's the opposite. I don't need the straight ones. I need a blank side, so which this one could work for the end. This one could work, but no, not because it has here a free that does not. See where this one goes. Not here. This one cannot be placed like this. So, because the other blank spots are here, that means what? Yeah. That means that this one is placed like this. Not like this because it is a straight one, and this one, the only option is here in the corner. Yeah, this one does not have any, this one is not in the correct orientation, so also not. This one is in. Also not good. This one could work. And how about, yeah, so I think that this one is here. Okay. And this one is here. Now what? destroyed ones. Okay, let's turn off the tiles to the end side, and then just eliminate those that are not the option. Okay, so that's it. All of them have the end side on. Sides. Yeah. Okay. Those are our options. Okay. We are at level 70. We need a straight one, so this one is not okay. This one is also not okay. Also not. Okay. So, what do we know? We know that those two tiles can be here, not there. And here, it can be both of those tiles. And they can also be down there. So, nothing really. This one cannot be placed here, and not here. Okay, so this one must be oriented like this, which means it's not here. There are two straight ones. It's not here because there are no straight ones. That means that this one is here, if I understand this correctly. Okay, so then this one is here, and now I can position this. think so. So this one will be pressed like this, and with a blank side here. Okay. This one is also placed. It can only go here. Also means that this one is not here. And that also means that I messed up somewhere. I messed up. Those here are correct. What about this? This C dial. Can I place it somewhere else? No. Okay. No. No. It's not here. This one is placed like this. Okay, now I need to focus. This down. Now it cannot be placed anywhere else than like this. Here we have two blank sides. Here we have one blank side. This one can only go here. Okay. And I think that this one must go in here. Like that. This one now can be placed here. And here we have a straight. Master level when we get some of it, the correct orientation and the correct puzzle tile, but then we need to figure out how to connect them. This would be fun. Okay, 7.